Hello friends, welcome to JobME Tech Solutions. Today we are going to learn how to make a digital clock in Java using Netbeans. Let's start Netbeans. Create a new project. Now create a package into your project. Create a JFrame form for design a layout of clock. Now we need a panel as background and a label to show our time. Rename label as display clock. Decorate your label according to your design skills. Now let's go to work with code. We need to define timer from swing library. And define an integer as delay. Okay, now come into constructor of class. Here we need to create a timer. Timer has two arguments. First as delay and second as action listener. This action listener is updating frame by frame, so our real-time code will be written inside this listener. Create a new date as a current time. Create a string to format define format of time. Create date format as format time. In its instance, create simple date format and parse format time str into its argument. Now create a string as formatted time str. Use format time dot format and parse current time as an argument as its instance. Set that formatted time str as text into display clock labels text. Finally, use update timers start method to start real-time timer. Now let's run the program to see the result. As you can see, our program is working perfectly. So guys, that's all for today. Hope we will meet in next video. Until you guys should like, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you are new or have not subscribed to my channel, then please go to subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit on bell icon to get latest videos notifications.